but you have his number in general.
Yeah. I will definitely try that.
I don't have my phone.
But I learned shuffle ball, yes, right. So.
And you're ambidextrous.
Alrighty then.
Blinds are now 200, 400. Is that button right there?
I got one,
yes,
move.
It is. What time do you want him to go there, Mark?
Just go to, and tell him his money back will be there. Just get there.
You want me to get backed out?
12:30?
Right at State Road, yeah.
I'll try it. Another 100, 200.
I did mention it to him.
If he remembers.
800. My problem.
Yep.
All in.
All in for
4,100.
4,100.
Cool.
Anything on it won't take her bet. So I must have.
I wonder, since we chipped up, if they think that the chips are wrong.
Right.
We can pause the clock after this hand and fix it if we need to. Just put all in. Just push the all in button.
Okay.
And you fold the blind?
Yeah.
Hang on. Well, let me go back.
Folded?
Yes,
folded.
I did.
Folded around the
hand.
Okay.
Okay.
I fixed that.
I should have counted stacks while we were sitting there, Toby, just to make sure.
I'm going to pause the clock. Sure. F2.
Okay.
Right. Everybody
yeah, I should have done it while we were.
And we'll start with the one seat then, all right?
Who's on the one, Tony?
No. Greg.
Greg.
Oh, Greg, I'm sorry.
Do I touch his chips? 8,400. 8,400.
Yep.
This
is our blinds that were wrong? I think we're going to be.
No, when we chipped up, probably.
Okay.
Rob's got 5,900. Yeah, because you got a quarter, you got an extra 75 then.
Chris?
17,4.
Seven exactly.
Okay. Trevor?
16,600.
Midge?
55.
Vicki?
73.
Ron?
49.
Tony?
73.
Everybody,
Tony had the same exact amount.
I thought you had Jack there, Vic.
Me? No, I didn't have Jack there.
F1 or F2?
F1 starts again. All
right. Everybody ready?
Yep.
All right.
Jack's, I would have really had to think about.
Grab the wrong one.
Come on, Cliff.
It's more on now. We'll make that mistake again.
Ryan might.
Sad part was I just let it go.
Travis more times than I can remember.
You what?
I've been Travis so many times.
Is that what Bart called you one time?
Or what?
That was the best.
So what has he done?
One time I went bowling and it was a longer nickname, which I don't remember, but it just came up T-D-O-T, or T, no, it came T period, because they shortened it, so we just turned it into T dot, and it just stuck.
It just stuck?
Yeah. Me, Mike, Justin, Kara, back in the day.
Yeah. You guys know Kara before Dempsey married?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I met her shortly after I met Mike, because she always played all the same games.
Cool. Is that how they met?
I think so. What?
Hello.
I'm not sure.
Are they still downtown?
Maybe you don't really live down there.
That 400.
Down, he came back after, I don't know, over a year. Memorial Day, he hadn't played in a year and he went
over
to the jet. Yeah.
Like,
oh, yeah. Rolled that. Yeah, I don't think he slept a couple hours.
Yeah.
No shower.
I kept up all night the night before.
Beat 100 people.
I stayed at his dad's place. I'm throwing up all night.
Oh, so you're always.
Yeah.
Oh, weren't you guys down in the valley?
He was with us too. Yeah.
I saw him like trying not to be seen. It seemed like
every time we turned around, we had fireballs in our face.
He just shrunk 3 inches in his chair. Yeah. They were going like this the whole time.
Yeah.
The story.
His hat was getting
lower
and lower.
That's right.
Oh man, I wasn't there.
I think I threw up twice driving home the next morning, and he went to tournament. And it was insane. Yeah, he said he got there, and like, the table must have been short when he first started playing, so he had his feet up on the chair next to him, and someone's like, hey, you got something to do. Alright. So then, like, whoever the floor was must have seen him later in the tournament after he knocked some people out. He had his feet back up, and he goes, oh, I guess you made room for yourself, didn't you?
Oh, gee.
He's like, yeah, sure did. We played similarly, but like, I don't know, he had something that he did that separated him.
11.
I can just go to that sensing weakness, I think. You know, and he could raise, but I'm not saying back card, but shoot, kind of, you know.
Yeah. He's fun though, but I would never call him an aggressive player.
I mean, he didn't overbet anything.
Yeah. He's the best short deck player I've ever seen.
Let's see. I got
400. Are we still showing one, or am I just going to
keep it? Lock the rest of the night.
I'll play it forever. I don't care.
Until somebody gets back. The best in playing a low stakes cash game. I love that. What was it? The best show ever. High stakes poker.
By the way, might be coming back.
Oh my God.
Really?
That's the best ever.
Yep.
And Gabe Kaplan was good. Mark Norman McDonald.
Hold your hand to Greg.
Great pull. If they do that anymore, they might throw some mixed games in there. How popular as those are.
1,000
total.
I
help now that the blinds are removed. Trying to add up all this times, call, it just kept moving the trips around.
That's where a lot of that off was.
$1,200. Hold all the way around.
Maybe it's four, I think.
Oh, I forgot to show.
Six years.
Now, yeah.
Your event has ended. Thanks for playing our game.
Ended, right? Yeah. Conceded.
Yay!
Who's they?
State.
Yeah.
Kills me that we are 5 points behind an even series.
Yeah. Volunteers dealing with that was so the regulars were like helping them with their the pots and everything. Plenty of action. Plenty of action.
Where's that at, Mark?
Nautica before the horseshoe now Jack open. Call.
Nice.
What do you do? I mean,
nice.
Yeah.
I thought for sure I had you.
You did.
That means water.
Well, yeah.
Thanks. Fuck you. My bag is on you.
Oh, yeah, we've been watching that.
I haven't seen that one.
The battle between that woman and that French guy?
Oh, yeah.
The woman didn't want no part of it, really.
No, he just kept, he just kept going. I was like...
Did you watch last night?
Mm-hmm.
So, it's heads up with Mike. I'm excited to see how he does. He's never won a title.
I don't think he's that good.
Huh?
I don't think he's that good.
No, it's just...
But...
I like him as a commentator. So
he's okay. I mean, Vince ruined that show for me.
Did it.
Oh.
Drug me nuts.
1,200.
I'm like, call who's gay. I'm like, I'm out for 8.
Oh, he's so good. I thought Tony Nuts would actually be better than he is. He's kind of
okay.
I don't mind him, but...
I like it's pretty interesting when he does that.
Oh, yeah, I can rock you a lot. You can actually sit there and like collect the thoughts and everything, put it all things together. That's part of what I really want to do for our show. Mm-hmm. Having a raw deal segment. A little more hokey. Look, all in.
I didn't catch any part of that.
Like, I was picturing like a mad scientist with the lab coat, like, but like literally like breaking down hands, like funny.
Give me 1 second.
Yep.
Both doing good. These we don't know. You can be doing that big batch.
Big volume. Tony, I need your help.
Great.
Small blind is off the board.
Small blind is off the board.
Small blind is off the board.
Small blind?
3 and 6. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. It was underneath the big one. Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Good.
Boy, my little thing. Sneaky devil. My small blind usually goes to the big blind too, so it's the same.
Mm-hmm.
Just you call?
Yes. Chris called. Mark folded. Trevor folded. Mitch folds.
Nikki folds.
Vicky. Rob. Ron.
I knew who you meant. That got me once before, but I'm running.
21.
2100. Still showing?
Full.
Absolutely.
Show.
It's fun. I didn't even think about it.
I noticed it, but I'm like, I'm not saying anything. I'm not playing the game. I don't wanna offend anybody.
You're the boss.
I don't wanna offend anybody.
I would've shown. Somebody would've said. I didn't think about it.
Did we ever hear what Leanne had that hand at her house?
Did anybody figure it out?
No.
Joe never told them?
I think she had a lot. What else she, unless she limped with cans, what else could she have?
Yeah, I don't know.
She's not doing that with these cans.
I don't know. I've seen her make a mistake before against Vicky.
There we go.
Chris folded. I wouldn't say a mistake. She got caught by you. You know?
15.
1500. Trevor folds. Mitch calls. Vicky folds. Ron folds. Tony folds.
So fold.
Greg folds. Rob folds.
Trevor's got the black. You did that backwards.
Yeah.
I'm still hanging there too. Heads up.
All of it, can I call? Look, guys.
Red again.
Take a hint, Chris.
Huh?
Take a hint, Chris.
I'm sure I was, no, I didn't.
49.
Top one.
No.
No, 49.
I just assume it's gonna be right.
Yeah.
One less.
2, 3, 4, 49. That's what you have left. Right?
Yep.
Yep.
Well, she won.
No, he won. He hit the flush. He hit the flush.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So am I.
There was such little reaction to it.
Oh, I felt good about that.
You should've. 16.5% favor.
Yeah. Doesn't matter if it's all over.
Mark had absolutely zero reaction, and that's why I thought.
Oh.
I don't.
Well, no, usually it's like.
If I win the main event, I'll celebrate.
Not so much a celebration.
A powerful hand, like you played it good.
Nothing, I thought.
She's trying to win a, you know, she's trying to bring other people in.
Well, she's trying to double up our door too.
Even if you came over the top of the show with my, I would've.
Oh, you would've, you'd have had to call.
Sure.
Yeah, you would've called. But she was trying to hope somebody else could get in there.
I would've, I wouldn't have. Hoping Gravy step out of line.
For one.
It's on Mark.
All in. Yeah.
900, all in. Mitch.
King, I did one, nothing else.
Actually, my cash, I mean, I.
Oh, yeah.
Call. Rob calls.
Man, I think I'll see celebrate the thing of that. I think at that point you can sell like some
Chris calls.
Yeah, I'm like, guys, good luck. Just a little money.
Good luck.
Actually, I was
just I barely slept, but I was and then when I was out, that's all I want. I just want to call from the ball.
Sorry, it is a registering attorney. Check, okay.
I got the A's. Ooh, she outkicked me. Nine plays.
Still alive.
You good over there?
Yeah. Nice triple up.
I almost dumped myself in there, and then I wanted to turn the electric cards.
I need extra cards.
Pull it all the way around to Rob.
Mine's
really
Thank
Rob. Take off. I got to figure out
how to
do it. $5,000 all in for Rob.
Hold.
Get Rob, down. Brian.
It is. I just hit on my turn, but you notice that right away.
Yeah. I'm always,
Sometimes I have that question. Sometimes I really take a second. You know, something unexpected. You don't even, like, I didn't notice it. I'm just looking for an ace or a spade.
Right. Well, yeah, I mean, you're more dialed in than I am. I can think about it in a more peripheral
Vaughn
sense.
Vaughn and Ron, your cards are still not.
It's easier to see it when you're out of the hands.
Right. And I think being back there, or myself, you can go bam, 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 always to the outs. Because it means living screen, but it's super slow. You want to be on top of everything.
Walk?
You
score,
baby. Nice.
That's
quite
fair.
No.
You
should leave work for it.
Look
how hard I'm working.
Okay, I agree with you
wholeheartedly. She's gotta be Curry. It should be Durant. She's so crazy.
I'm using my one tab in this game.
How's that? It would be gripping you. It was just great that they could let them go 16-0, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, I could pull that video off. I'll do that next break. It was so funny.
I heard someone at work talking about it. She described it differently than you did. But it all came together.
At first, I didn't realize it was Curry's face, but when I did, it made me laugh like crazy.
Yeah.
And I didn't like, it just keeps looping.
Oh, okay.
Not you.
Yeah.
I did. That's, I have short memory loss.
Yes.
Short attention deficit disorder.
You're still making these movies?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. They'll never stop.
I've never seen any of them.
Which one?
Planet of the Apes.
Oh.
The first one's Abrams. The second one, a little bit better, I thought. I mean, they're not.
The ones between the old ones and now were terrible, but the ones now are not bad.
Right, the one with Mark Wahlberg.
Yes.
That was a Tim Burton thing. It went awry. It had to go. Somehow worse than my previous one, which was.
That's worse.
I told you, my small one, I had deuce.
13. I don't think that's going to win anything.
Square bucket names it.
Players.
take it back, Kenny. You should talk.
Mm-hmm.
Going really well.
Yeah. So he seems to be 90-12.
Nice.
So they're saying there's the last four times that Golden Tate had a closeout against the Cavs. You know, they have all the champagne and all the. What was the restaurant in Cleveland? They had running out. One of the big ones. They had that running out.
Farley House?
Napoli. All right, I forgot what crowd I was with. Morton's.
Well, that is
so nice. I threw up my
4-8. All the cards are red.
That's a shame. That's a nice thing. Especially when I lost the last two at home this year. So awesome.
13.
How much?
13.
Triple.
20 calls. Heads up. Yeah, blinds are up 400, 800.
Go Cavs.
Place your four out in the middle there, Chris.
Yeah.
ago, I am the bigger player now.
Oh, I said, okay, the new. Okay, then, no.
Mark is not enthusiastic.
Oh God, don't let me win.
Please.
Don't blame me.
Oh.
Thank you. Thank you.
I wanted to make sure I didn't misread it this time.
Didn't even look like he wanted to call you.
No, it did it on its own, Ron. I think so. Oh.
Still
not. Oh, I must have
not getting any coffee. We haven't seen a thing for us until we came back from break.
Start? Oh, yeah, just. I was ignoring
you. You guys good? Yep.
I'm just trying
all
to
I do is look for that last card to go to.
I'm like, what, where am I? Sorry.
I'm sorry,
you don't know me.
Why did y'all?
You know.
But
yeah,
take back.
I thought it took it out on
the nope. It would have taken cards for him.
I'm just
moving
over so you guys can have maybe bring it up.
Now I'm
going to
have to move.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I'm just trying to get Trevor in over there.
Yeah,
I
can do this
one.
Where are we?
Making chips, which
means. Where are we at?
Trevor
got
a walk.
I'm sorry, yeah.
Trevor
got a walk. Yeah. Trevor
got a walk.
Trevor
got a walk. Yeah.
He didn't even show a card.
He's just saying good.
He's suspended.
I had two of those.
Yeah, we got a funny deck.
He's a college rate suspended. It's one of those.
Came new face.
More high.
Come on, I'm not sure. Looks like an ace of spades, but the computer's saying it's
only
two of hearts.
Yes, Steve.
Mitch falls. Eight of clubs exposed.
One round penalty.
Wow, we just see them today.
Oh, Rob wins it all.
It's something. It wasn't a three, but.
It's almost like Golden State.
Sort of, but we need the rack easier than they can. So they're going to start calling.
Oh, Midge.
Ticky tacks around the basket. We get more contracts.
Yeah, they remember they're going to talk about every word as a foul.
Damn it.
I know, right?
They just start losing their
points. Why didn't somebody call?
Was that all Mr. Rack?
They get frustrated with the calls.
Yeah.
They were all going in on that
hand. Yeah, they call it tight. I didn't think they were that tight. I think that. Gold State forces to see how far they can get away with things. Then they got frustrated with it.
It's bound to get chippy. Next year it'll be chippier.
I could be a Paul George.
I was just about 2 minutes ago, I was calling George feeling nice.
I really like Jimmy Butler, but Paul George is.
I don't know if that affects
him. Show up in
I think Jimmy Butler is a better company man.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, Paul George just takes the spotlight. I'm not sure if he wants to relinquish that. But, yeah. I've seen enough interviews with Jimmy Butler. He's just solid. Yeah. They were like banning him over and over again to like talk trash about Bono.
I do it all.
I know, right?
It's like, no.
Sometimes they just.
Down the river now.
She pre-tipped. You were going host dipping.
You weren't getting quads.
No. You had one.
That's tough.
At the end of the spline level, I need a chip count.
Same.
Small.
Not enough.
Yeah. Nowhere near enough.
Mitch's all in.
Mitch is 28, I got you right.
Yeah.
All in.
Think he folded.
Think he folds.
Tony folds.
Over.
Greg folds.
I'll call.
Chris calls.
Good luck.
We'll see. That has not been good.
I tried to give you a seven on the river.
Or Jack.
Or Jack.
Well, okay, guys. Well, thank you much.
That's the second flush that you ran.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's just.
He has come in.
Okay.
Can I pause this? Oh, no, we got one more hand before the.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's full of blanching.
Oh, me?
I think it's just that corner that I don't hear very well.
What happened?
They caught a foul on them. It wasn't really a foul, so I'm happy. Check, check.
I don't think you guys could have got that. If he had one and you had two.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Still.
Yeah.
800.
Is all in, it was just wrong. I thought it was my count, but it was just your count. F1 to start again, or F2 to start again?
One.
F1.
Right, five and a thousand. They're five and a thousand, guys. And gals.
Thank you.
And we are full round table.
Greg. Unfolded. Greg.
On Greg.
Thank you.
All in.
All in.
61.
61.
Hold. Hold. No, I just, I always look for that to know where the last card goes. There's been a couple times I'm like,
cards. So you can slide a card underneath.
Where am I at? Where am I at?
You're right there. Akron, Iowa.
that does.
Is this streaming live? Do people send in comments? Like,
it's a 10-minute delay, I thought he said.
Steve said I had fans, so that's cool.
So they're all female, right?
You forgot to tell you with him.
That's a good point.
Okay, now did you get it this time now, Trevor?
Yep.
Walk
thing? Hey, I last time I was going to let Mitch get a walk, but it was like all in and craziness, so it wasn't up to me.
Nope.
Tony, you touched your little Facebook things and they went away because I had to get to the button.
You closed it.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I made your friends go away. Seemed very nice.
No, you didn't respond.
Can't you see I'm in a game?
Sorry, wrong number. If you show your cards in.
My name's
there it goes. Gather all cards. I feel like I should have an elevator voice. Please gather all the cards. Nikki, your cards are not reading.
Ryan needs a pair.
All in, Mark. Old Trevor.
That's all your nickname.
Oh, look at that.
Would you look at that?
She was big last time. I thought she was.
Ooh, she can't make any more action.
Something like that. I didn't show the other one.
Thank goodness.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
How they get things.
I had an under to both of your cards. I had a 90.
Oh, this looks like it might have been awesome.
I really slam.
Over Durant?
Yeah.
Or he got his eye poked out.
Don't you? I
mean, Grant got his eye poked out.
I'm down with that. I guess that's better. Better.
Three.
Hey, I don't mind.
Tony is all in.
Did Greg fold?
Yes.
Yes, he did.
Thank you.
You show me one first?
Like Mark did?
Mitch, we're going through your purse.
Yeah. That's right. I was just, but if I get 9.5 one more time.
It's a lot of 9.5s on the board, I'd say.
It's not.
Well done, Tom.
We know what it done.
Come on, basketball, let's go.
Hey, where's the Brunson?
Yeah. He's just that good. Yeah, okay, that too. Come on, yes.
24.
You're improving.
Jack 5.
Pretty soon you'll be 10-6. Just hang.
I don't have enough chips to last that long.
Do you have your roof for next year?
What?
Do you have your paint for next year? Say 5.
Well, sure.
Refresh this so we'll kick back in.
We're just gonna watch her with this bubble all night.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a quick cure.
I think it's higher her
rock woman's.
Hey man, I wish you didn't see that tomorrow.
Are you? I haven't decided if I have any desires here or not. I heard
13 on top.
Trails look good.
Race.
Okay, so race two.
23.
23.
Yep. Sorry.
I didn't know how the system needed it.
Yeah.
Call. 15. 23.
From the trip of being down.
Usually takes a while.
Now I'm ready to give it back to you, Trevor. I got a backup, you don't blame me now.
Yeah. Funny thing was, you got pre-pumped, so I was like, I don't play a small pot.
For 28.
Johnny folds.
Johnny folds.
Bridge folds.
Fold, yep.
Rob folds.
Rob folds. Chris folds. Martin folds.
King 10, I'm a genius.
You still can.
Is 10-10 or not King 10? Idiot.
King 43.
I know, I can feel happier about it.
Got that vibe,
I need a double up, Trevor.
I understand.
Chris, your cards are not reading yet.
Oh.
That's because he's holding them in his hand.
Oh, they're good.
Are they good? Are you sure?
Yep.
Are they good ones?
I don't know about that. I don't get to see them.
Define good.
Not those.
Anything can be good whole flop.
Vibes again.
Hey, look.
There are the EBGs over there.
I hadn't even looked at them yet. I didn't know what I had.
One more hand at the spline level.
That way you don't have any tells.
Mm-hmm.
You have a pouty face.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, my Dolly Parton.
Yeah.
Sit.
Oh. I'm expecting that, were you?
No. No. Six and 12.
Six and 12.
15.
15. Too much.
I just want to get it in there right for the right.
Six.
Six and 12.
All right, six and 12?
Yep. Chris is all in the dark.
Yes.
That'll teach him.
Split between those.
And he bucks.
Three bucks.
Do 12 rounds.
He doesn't want to.
I'm holding Chris. Looking at my card. Hold.
That's what you said. Okay.
You were all in without in the dark.
Mm-hmm.
You were all in the dark.
Cool.
25.
I guess I'm still here.
No, you mopped.
My guess is you would not even have limped, let alone bent all that.
No. Yeah.
Are you sure, though?
I'm positive. Uh-huh. If he was, then I probably would have stopped yelling and went home. That would have felt bad for beating up somebody with those kind of cards. Rob's all in for 67.
Are
you standing with kings there, Chris?
61
and 67.
Yeah.
Big trouble. Get out of the train wreck. All right, let's just keep everything in front of you.
That was a big I need help, line. Clint.
They're back.
So go ahead and roll them over.
Need help.
Oh, God. Clubs.
One more.
Yeah, my queen five.
Oh, my
now
God.
Hit it. Sorry.
You
I got 38.
38? Wow.
Sorry,
did
bro.
Did you get clubs?
I got clubs.
Did you, Chris?
I really did.
Oh, crap. She sure did.
Crazy man. That master. Mm-hmm. Well, I knew it was going to be
and he gets
the big
one. He gets Greg.
He gets Greg.
Oh, I got
Oh, no.
Yes, he's got a flush also.
Yeah.
So he's going to get...
500?
Yeah.
Oh, same right, Rob.
Yeah.
Was it? Yep.
Wow. And no one got knocked out.
She called before.
Crazy.
Wow.
That's the best starting hand.
And he
loses
were,
a three-way.
I'm sorry, Rob. That was bad. But I'm not sorry that I'm still in.
Just trying to protect everybody.
That fourth club hits, you only, I don't know the chip count, you fall in. See, if that was Paul Boston, he would have been down when his car started.
I suppose.
Clubs.
It worked for me.
Marks all in.
Where's Jack?
Yeah.
We're straight for a job.
Oh.
Close.
How does he do
7
it?
Even.
I called it though.
Yeah. You did. Well, once I screwed up the flop.
Should have had her call.
Once I screwed up the flop and there was no club there, I tried to shot.
I could have had runner. I mean, the third.
Niner,
I thought we were about to chop.
Four or nine.
First four were open.
Ooh, we got scuffles.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh.
We got scuffles.
When you got suits on the floor, you know it's trouble.
Yeah.
That Mike Brown coming in there.
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
The elusive chip. It is. Mr. Blank Stare.
Mr. Potato Head.
Yes, thank
this number.
More calls. Trevor checks.
Mm-hmm.
call.
No, he doesn't check those kinds of things.
My hand's too good to raise with.
It's the same one going on. Oh, okay. Just, of it and everything
David
else.
West, and looks like JR might have been in there.
Nine people get checked.
All in Golden State.
No, we'll give up Devin Williams.
The unfortunate thing was seven of those were coaches.
Yeah. I think Dante should just run out there and hammer somebody.
Well,
isn't that not why you have a team? Like, you just go and just knock them out of the game.
There's still some COVID athletes they play by. They don't have the knockout rule like they did in the NFL. Or concussion rule.
Wasn't too hard to fold. How did Frankie do yesterday?
He was like 13th, and then Louise was like 12th. Or Louise was 12th.
I watched her granddaughter graduate with my Riley the other day, yeah.
Let's hand her back.
Next one.
Yep. Okay.
No shame in folding.
No shame in folding.
Just 1,000. Oh, I've had that so many times today.
That's
him.
Good game, sir.
Yeah.
All right, Greg.
This one, guys.
Something young, any cars, isn't it?
Yeah.
Or is it Trevor won that. I don't know
that's
if I bumped him right.
Yep.
You're going to be a big one. No. Big and small. Never mind.
Nope, big only.
No, big only.
I'm not even beyond perspective.
Hold it.
Diamond.
Break down.
Just the nuts?
It's
nice to hit the nuts.
You called for the wrong suit, but you still got it. It's okay.
I just didn't want the other.
Yeah, you need
a
dark one.
I see why you pulled it. I mean, if Tony loses, at least you get a couple of them.
Big.
Rob Strong, Chris is big.
Eight and six.
Yeah.
Rob, this is your comeback.
There's a place on Main Street, Pacheco's.
I'm pulling for
you.
Had
them. They got a white sauce pizza and a white stromboli. You gotta try it. That's
awesome.
That's really good. You like garlic?
I don't mind it.
Soda, I watch the soda online.
Put garlic on everything except for my cereal.
Oh,
same with cheese.
Oh, here we go. Time to get down and dirty.
Good luck, everybody.
Turns it register so I'm stuck. Can you pull it back?
Good to you, sir.
And now it should go to
you. See you next season.
That's
if I'm invited back.
Oh, sorry.
There we go. Check.
Yeah.
There we go. Thank you. Sorry. Turned it.
Good game.
Good game.
You're
on. Another dead button.
Yeah.
Couldn't even win the side. Couldn't even win the side pot, you know.
Yeah. Right, right. Yeah, but with the hands that everybody had,
yeah.
He should have. I mean, he was way ahead.
Oh, sorry, yes.
Chris, would you have won that if I hadn't seen him? Like,
did he pair
between?
Yes,
oh,
he had a pair of six.
I was glad to see your ace. When I saw your ace, I'm like, good. At least,
yeah,
at least someone's got the knockout.
I had any ace, I was like.
She's just so used to telling her to rent it.
I had King 9, so I had
two. Sometimes I'm hoping they change.
Tony's all in.
Yep, Tony's all in.
You want to kind of let me know.
That was good.
Now you're all in the money. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you, elevator lady.
I know, right? Yeah. Congratulations are in order for the entire table.
That reminds me of one of those space movies like Alien or something.
It is Logan's Run and every other
yeah.
voiceover woman.
With the computer.
This is the lady that did the computer for Star Trek is the one that did the a couple of the GPSs.
Oh yeah?
Really? If only somebody needed that voice, I would be
yeah.
We'd be rich, rich, rich.
Is that starting to get on your nerve there?
No, actually it wasn't. My only concern, I just didn't want to lose a card underneath
and
not catch it. 37.
Twice I've had a full 9, 10 hearts in it.
Take one of your favorites.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
I had one of your own. I had a 9.
That one where you went all in, and I had 10 jack of diamonds and 10 jack of hearts in my favorite hand.
Mm-hmm.
So I was like, my lucky hand. But it didn't seem right, you know.
I actually love that.
Like it just made sense to hold back.
Yeah.
I couldn't tell if Rob doubled up once and I didn't, then I was out.
Mm-hmm.
And so it just so fortunate my ace king held against Trevor.
Glad you didn't have more chips.
Thank you.
I was trying.
I know it's
are they newer cards?
We've been using them.
I wonder what would Tony.
No, they're not nice.
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know.
I don't
know.
I don't
know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
I
don't know.
I
Mitch had him twice before the first break.
Oh, really? Okay, she didn't show.
Nope,
16.
Yeah,
it
was
just
like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You good?
I think so.
Chris folded.
Hang on.
Your big blinds.
Track the action.
Vicky?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Is not red. Chris is not red. Or Chris is
gone.
should be on Christopher's.
Looks like this.
Okay. Christopher, because it doesn't look like Mark did.
Mark just pulled it.
Chris is event, so we'll just.
See, it's on Vicky. No,
I don't know. I didn't do nothing.
Oh, that's why, because it's got big and small in the wrong spot.
Vicky is small, and Tony is big.
So Vicky's.
Vicky wishes she was small.
Yeah, but now that'll.
Dealer button on Chris?
Nope.
Dealer button's on Trevor.
Trevor.
Can I pause real quick?
Yes, it does.
And two?
Yeah.
And Vicky and Chris still have a red.
That's okay.
It doesn't matter, okay. Chris Foltz, Mark Foltz.
Mark Foltz, it's on Trevor.
Okay, thank you, sorry.
We good?
Thirty-three.
Did he fold it?
I don't know what I did.
No idea.
Did something.
I think next year she'll use the same point, something, seven times 7.75, she just times by 100. These were, I think we're a little shallow. I mean, you're the big stack, you knew that 15 big line?
Yeah, but it didn't go, I think it's okay. Yeah, I mean, I know
we're like kind of rough from my side of it.
Yeah.
I don't think there's a lot of money short here, but.
Interestingly enough, the three of us were the.
Well, next year all the anties can
the
go bigger.
Yeah, at least about.
So that makes sense. That will have to be our adjustment.
They were the two big stacks and then the three little stacks.
Chris and Vicky have a friend here. Chris has a friend. There you go. There you go. Mark Full.
Yeah. 33 is pretty much a lock.
33.
Me too. Another call.
Is that
call? Yep. Check. Check.
I must be. I'll be more careful. I tried to prop it, so I wouldn't.
$3,000.
I didn't do anything.
Oh,
that's what I probably did. I was bracing it so I wouldn't touch the buttons. Anybody see a score?
We're down 11.
Oh, all right.
Come on, Cavs.
Okay, where's the dealer button?
You.
The dealer's on you.
Small blind is on
Chris. Thank you.
I almost have to turn the computer off. I thought I was being so slick resting it on the
that
top of the chair.
Linda? Oh, you could put the chair. You want to pull that big chair and put it in front of you and then set it down in front of you? I don't know if that'll be comfortable or not.
I don't know.
I can make it comfortable. Because there's a trick to it.
There's a trick to it?
A trick.
Yeah. Oh, nice. That is a good trick. See the table?
Okay, yeah, three is
very good.
Already?
Oh, that's much nicer.
All right, here we go. One forever first.
This, here's it, not red. Trevor falls. 37. 37?
37. Holmes. Mark Holmes.
Three was my first car. I knew. Was I going my first?
This is much nicer.
Oh, God, I saw that Ace of Diamonds. Okay.
That's it. We actually have one. I just don't get to touch it.
Started
with the old
886,
but we just traded out. You know,
oh, so you
don't keep it? Well, it depends on. Some make a cut, some don't, but we've tried it.
So there's a museum going on?
Yes, there has been. For a while, we had every gaming system to go with it, but then the kids started hijacking them. So.
Checked.
And then I hit one. Yeah, I did a camera check. One X, and it's taken me out. You said two X's with the danger zone. So
it depends if it's a semester or a big school.
You copy that.
You're going to do it.
Lack of information.
Right. Trevor checked, and Chris bet 1600, and Trevor folded.
Thank you.
Actually, I had 1600 in my hand. And Trevor checked.
No, you were getting ready to put 1600 in the middle. I told you to wait.
You might have caused yourself some chips there, Chris.
What is the deal?
At least now I know what I'm doing.
You would take them right back anyway, so.
Raise.
Raise.
36.
I don't think Big Shirley's gonna call.
Here's the most popular pair of the night.
Even though they were suited.
Yeah, they have been, haven't they?
Even though they were suited, they weren't close.
Hard to call over that.
Yeah.
I'm a little partial to it myself.
Suited, I am. I like all
just from the standpoint, it's the only card. It's one of the only cards I've ever hit a straight bluff with.
Mm. Okay, down to 8 points.
Giddy up.
He's just a different macron.
Like
a mean street.
Not this late in the state.
No.
State, no. Now the horse is pretty far on here. Yes, he folded. Trevor folded. He left 50 folded. Tony folded.
Fold with a question mark.
Okay, a tough one for him. Pocket nine.
Last hand.
I got a five there. I couldn't play it with nine with them behind me. I don't know.
Please call.
I didn't have so many people. Maybe if I was in your seat, and I had too many people.
One good thing when they raise you, we're done. You got a 3-5 off, so it's easy to throw them in.
Right. My first inclination was to shoot.
You're up 1,000, 2,000. Tony is all in.
Over six.
It's closer to 8, I think. Hmm? You're 6 behind.
What about making it like 8?
2,
make it look real
four,
strong.
5, 55, 56.
To make it look like it has.
Last week or 20?
Yeah, last week.
Last week.
Oh, I think it's through, like there's through the season. So we got 25-5 multiple times.
Dang, we're full.
Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Nice, TT.
I love his fatal run.
Chris Foles.
Mm-hmm. Chris Foles, Mark Foles, Trevor Foles.
Does he have the payouts written down? I know the first one.
I don't know what it is.
All I remember is 275 and 1440.
Mm-hmm. 235 maybe.
Bottom of his last message.
You got the payouts?
Come on.
We can get it. If she doesn't have it, I have it.
I just want to see what happens. Good job, Sean. Is that 250?
I thought it was 235 or something. 275 or 5.
All right,
so
that's a big one. Crap in here. 230 for fifth. Now, has that included the 45 tonight?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because that was very good today. That was a non option.
4,000.
Shout him out, Tony.
230, 325, 520, 750, 1440.
Sure. 2357.
3,500 and a full.
Sure, where's the button?
Put my own wing button turned
on. And you have to fix it so I can look at it. I'm afraid to touch it. That's what it did for, and I don't know when it went to smaller.
When we reset it the first time, it might have reset that.
Maybe that was it. Okay. Here I was feeling like I had everybody pretty well done.
No.
That's a joke. Chris.
I think you were pregnant in the beginning of the game that you were supposed to improve later.
Yeah, mm-hmm. That's what I thought.
Yeah.
See how that worked for Rob.
Yeah.
I'd rather go out that bases
that
than,
at all. Than getting
blinded
out with 2-3 and
8-10 off suit.
2-3
off suit.
2-8, 2-9, if I keep sitting at 12-9-5.
Kudos to Chris for his comeback.
Ain't got nothing yet.
And we know that.
My chips are still there. I marked them.
That's all right. Blue deck.
Strong enough.
If we could go to a hack of Tristan strategy, if
I'm going state. Maybe that's what I do.
Actress.
Like, don't let them score threes. Maybe I only score 1 point a trip. Then if you get to the rhythm, you might be better.
Three diamonds. Look at that. Oh.
Sound
off. Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm glad it didn't come in.
I could, you hear me back there when the pot came out?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. So I thought you had, like, a big coin.
That
would
have been disastrous if I actually came in.
You lost it all, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Did you hear Linda?
Question and got nailed with back losses.
How does that
pop? That was the river.
I'm just saying, I'm thinking two aces on the flop. You both are holding an eight. I mean,
and I got I'm gonna have four diamonds with the ace.
With the raised pot, yeah. I mean, that's just crazy. The odds on that.
I was trying to decide which of you I wanted to win, and I had no
clue.
Yeah.
Well, you want me to lose that one? Just so you get a money bump. I mean, we don't want to give him more chips.
Yeah, that was the problem.
And there we go with the
10. 10
of the
eight. Thank
you.
Tony is all in.
Good luck, Tony.
I would have turned the.
You were still good with the 10 and so out of nowhere for obviously the full mile.
Oh, it turns pretty quick. Hey, you didn't put six up there though.
Say you didn't.
That would have been the rough one.
That would have been a hard one to swallow.
Yeah.
Work would have been chugging away at it, swallowing no problem.
Oh, I mean.
4,000.
Watch Stranger Than Fiction.
Really?
It's a serious movie.
Really?
It was a serious role.
It's his first real serious.
I hate his guts. I watch that movie. Mm-hmm. I still don't love him, I guess, but that movie changed my opinion about him.
Yeah.
It was really good. For a guy's typecast and everything, for him to do something out of the box like that, it was really cool. I don't want to spoil it at all.
I mean, was it a drama? Was it a...
It's a drama, but like...
A romantic drama.
Yeah, there's some romance in there, but it's just
but he doesn't play the...
Is it a tearjerker type thing?
No, it's not sappy.
No.
It's good. Dustin Hoffman is awesome.
It's probably my top 10 favorite all time.
Oh, I think I've ever liked Maggie Gyllenhaal.
Oh, do you watch The Secretary?
No.
I have my Tinder mind too.
All in? Jim Carrey movie that was the serious one about
Truman?
Eternal Sunshine.
That's it. But Truman was awesome.
Eternal Truman.
I've never seen Eternal Sunshine all the way through.
Really?
I've seen parts of it 1,000 times.
I love Truman.
Truman. That was good. The way that made you think. Then,
yeah.
Everyone's so good in that. Ed Harris is awesome. All right.
Trevor is on.
I think it's 11 even.
We were okay with you trying.
Maybe. I figured he at least had two of them.
Yeah.
And maybe a pocket pair.
we're at 12:24 next hand.
Oh, Rob, next hand?
Tell Mid not to scream. Oh
next
my
hand?
God.
We had to
hear it. Right.
I'm like, oh shit.
Was that when you had your voice?
Yeah, we would. Yeah. I thought he had a big queen and I was
okay.
trying to figure out how to milk him.
You squeeze the udder.
We both, I had no way did I ever miss me turning over it.
It's a good thing you didn't have a big queen or any queen. Because then you would have won.
Why would it?
No. You would have voted eights over queens, he would have had queens over eights.
Yeah.
Oh,
I meant
on the flop, I would have not
yeah.
bet my queen. I would have checked for eights. Yeah, it's still been wrong. Oh. I can't even call. Shove or fold.
You can work the button.
Oh, they're up, aren't they?
Yes, 12:24.
No, I liked 1-2 better.
Yeah, I think maybe we did make it to 15-3 last Monday.
Mm-hmm. We might have. I think we might have, yeah.
After 11 right now.
Yeah.
We are out here after midnight.
Yeah.
It was later than I thought.
Mm-hmm.
Because it was going after 2.
I don't know.
Damn it!
Nines again.
When you have nines, everyone
pays.
Yes, they do. Yes.
Queen three.
Almost like they
knew.
Yeah.
You got it. I think
good luck. 14 on nose, I believe.
Trevor is all in. Vicky is all in.
Yeah, yep.
Tony is out.
I guess this 3 has higher up, isn't it?
Hurt!
Was it called?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, so it was a call.
Vicky called.
A rare.
Yeah, I don't know how to put that on the machine.
A rare playable.
Only called?
Yeah.
Chris Jackson.
Should we go in eight, Trevor?
Way to ruin it, Trevor.
Five up.
Trevor is ruining the pot.
Pocket fives.
Ace eight.
I got the loser.
Damn.
Should have bet there in the river.
I
should have bet on the river.
Mm-hmm.
While them overcharged my fives and kind of to stay up after.
Everybody was scared of fire today.
I know, everybody was. It's like, ugh. I
should
have been in the house.
Seven deuce.
Three. You have the what?
I have a wrong total for Trevor.
Oh.
So somewhere.
So how much do you have, Trevor?
1,500.
I have 1,500.
15.
My bacon's are probably off too.
Yes, we're on.
You want to do a quick count, please?
Sure.
We're paused, so.
All right.
Mark, 11-1.
Yes.
Okay. Chris,
14-3.
There's our mistake. 14-3.
Mm-hmm.
Don't take a roll three.
Yeah, I think I gave a pop to somebody. Then.
11-4-13-14-3.
Okay. Tony.
28-4. Say again? 28-4.
Good.
25,000.
25 even?
Thank you.
The button goes to Chris, correct?
Start. No.
No,
no,
I was
good.
Just the button.
Okay.
I
mean,
I'll take it.
I was just the button.
Calls.
How much is that? Just so he's gonna. He can,
yeah, he's gonna get 4,500. Mark is all in.
No, he would get, he's going to get 6,000.
4,500 on top of
that. Oh,
yeah. Just because I like to
Mark
pitch a
is
little
all
bit.
In.
I know it. I know it's controversial.
Our
right.
Job is to
right.
Eliminate a player.
Fold. So.
Chris folds. Correct? Chris folds?
Mm-hmm.
I know.
Remember the time, did you switch my chair? What happened with that?
I had king five.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, Trev.
All right, I take back my
nine.
Good game, Trev.
Would you have won?
It was good, actually, I would have won it.
Okay. I had king five.
No, I had.
I mean, I'm trying to win as many.
Five deuce, I think is what I had.
I know what.
I came in with a face card. That's the reason I came in, because I knew
I'd. He less had less than the big blind. He had money to win there versus me.
Yeah,
I understand.
I wasn't thrilled. I knew it was kind of.
It depends on which poker book you
I know.
you know, if there was, if the money jumps were, you know,
substantial,
and, you know, not $100. Then.
Yeah.
But all right, so
I'm big blind.
It worked out.
Yeah, I mean, if he would have hit his nine, I would have looked like a clown. But the most, so the most he could have had was 6,000, right? That's what I was okay with doing.
And then I would have cut the tape and spliced it over and over and over.
So badly wanted
Mark
to look,
fell.
Couldn't do it because it was too.
Sure would have came back and won the tournament.
There you go.
Oh, that guy! I would be out of the league next year.
Right.
I'd have kicked myself.
Six. Chris Holt.
Oh my god. 6,000, 12, 24. That's a big raise. I had your fours from over there.
Thank you, guys. Look, everyone.
Good night. Yep.
Take care, Charles.
Congratulations.
Me?
Yes, you. Yeah, sure.
I can choose your balance.
Yeah.
Go back to
24.
Go back quick.
Yeah. Especially when you're down to four. It's going to really go rock quick. We played four for a long time last Monday, though.
Oh my gosh.
Me, you, and Linda passed the chips around and back and forth, back and forth.
I went out fourth at 11.
But we only did it for one and a half blinds, maybe.
Yeah, it was.
I mean, like I said, 12-24, then the 15-3 is what we ended up.
Yeah,
I know, it was crazy. It just seemed like we were playing that four
but
for
we
a
played
long time.
That 10 time, or whatever it was. I left at 11:35. So, and then we were down to four.
We played probably another 45 minutes after. Half hour.
It's really close, Tony.
Yeah.
Don't think that's how that works.
You know, I thought about showing it.
I figured you don't have that beat.
Oh, well.
I thought about it.
Mm-hmm.
Not too long. But it's not.
I'll gladly take it this round.
Big blind, Chris.
Look at the good person now.
Okay. Anytime I get a walk, I'm good.
Right.
That's his second right there.
And I only.
Yes, okay,
did they already read Tony's?
Probably, but if she backs up and then goes back in, it will.
Okay, I can go back out?
Yeah.
Just hit the back button?
But you were supposed to have that card.
Yeah, I'm the last person.
Well, we'll read you.
Wow.
Sorry.
Now
you know what?
You gotta have at least one.
Nice.
I lied.
Nice.
I knew that.
Nice.
I found something.
They just updated it.
That's personal to nice.
No, you're fine.
Really?
I'm happy with it. If I get worse than that, then I deserve it.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's actually great. I feel bad that I messed you up because I didn't realize that the smaller screen was what was doing it. I knew I was only touching it once, and then I turned it off. I leaned it against the end. So my assortment of the faux pas.
Got learned.
Is that better?
Yeah, Vicky's cards will not leave. Yep, there you go. It's worse, I bug my kids with a French accent, so.
61.
Say again, please.
61.
I had 3-4.
Could you get worse than 7-4? Now who's higher? 7-4 or 8-deuce? I think 7-4 is a better hand.
It is, because you can hit straight with that.
Yeah. Piece. So I actually did get a worse hand than has missed you. Hey.
much enthusiasm.
Show us that freaking
really
monster.
Good
time you said it.
Mm-hmm. No, I eject for that.
See the trend. There goes the Chris. Huh?
Thinking about it too. Well, the first card I looked at the eighth and three.
Thank goodness for them being pots, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Barbie. Use all my nine lives tonight. Oh, why could that be at least a
minute 20?
If that had been a nine, I would have came in.
Yeah. I didn't hit any of that shot. What he just got from you the last hand.
Yeah, we're just trading back and forth.
15 and 3. And you were even big blind, and I was big blind, so it was.
We just kind of passed it back and forth.
That's only the second time aces have been shown to him. Mm-hmm. I haven't got.
Well,
Rob got beat with them.
Yeah.
And hers right there is the only two we've seen.
Yeah.
Show.
That's the only time I've had them. I haven't had them. That's the first time. Thank you. Appreciate it.
There you go. Good timing.
Yeah. I didn't mean to buck those one at a time, they just kind of...
It's a slow mo.
Instead of a slow roll.
Right.
What'd you have? You had me beat. I had 2-3.
I had 7-4.
I was dominated.
I went from pocket aces to 2-3.
That's
not
a very good dealer. Okay.
Well, I had to die apart.
I don't never buy one of these.
I'm just weird.
It's weird how one hand
you get
just
a couple
to table.
Hands that people have.
9-5.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, been all night.
The biggest hand
yeah.
we've seen all night was the ace four, the jacks, and the aces.
Oh, yeah, that was.
I mean, that was the only hand we've really seen fireworks in.
Well, no, me and Trevor.
Yeah, but you guys limited the pot. You guys didn't take each other out, is what I'm saying. You
oh,
know
yeah.
what I mean? It didn't go overboard, and you guys both hit, you know.
Well, I was short chips then. Greg was short chips then.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, with the hands we had no choice.
No, absolutely. Usually you'll see something early that just really catches somebody off guard.
I can't go back to reality.
Yeah.
Back to reality. Wait, that second card. No,
other
I think
way.
It's the other way. Yep, it's the other way.
Yep.
Sorry.
There we go.
Apologize.
But
he just.
Yeah. I knew I was the small.
Well, I was laughing because she had,
I had
a,
the
she
big,
had a
blind.
Big blind out there. You
yeah,
know?
And I was looking at the button and not
I
even
know.
Think I had the big blind
the
out there.
The dealer in her.
Yeah, what can I say?
Still
I was
not
looking
red
for there. The button. I just don't want to see my card.
Still not red.
I showed it.
Really didn't matter what
I
had. Really didn't matter what I had.
It
if I was
just
embarrassed to be read by the tape.
Is that what you needed?
No.
No boom. No boom.
I guarantee I'd be a
winner.
I guarantee I'd be a winner right here.
Yeah, to everybody. To somebody, right?
Someone that ends the game. First, second, third, and fourth.
You can't. When you dealt blackjack, you couldn't say you're in dealt.
No, I don't
hands.
Like that. I don't like that because I'm low stack.
I'm
last. Yeah.
I'm,
yeah.
I got less than 5-1. Holding every hand.
Can you read this one?
There. Yes.
Okay, so it can't be a
6.
I think it had to do from that.
It can't be a 6. Zoink.
All in on Mark.
Oh, I hate that.
I cannot.
I wish I hadn't even looked at the second card. It was a depressing 4.
Mm-hmm. But unless you're okay. Ryan in there, he says.
Okay.
Yeah.
Solid.
Right.
That was so funny.
For you?
No, the look on his face. The look on his face when he's seen it, though, was like.
It took the sting out a little bit, but not much. Like having a great read on a guy who can't read his card.
I remember reading early about you can't bluff a person that doesn't know what they have.
Right. Apparently that's
I always
true.
Used it when Durr was playing. Cause Durr would bet like he had it. He thought he had it, and then he'd have nothing. But he was
then
very
he,
confident
he,
when he bet it.
Then he had it on the river, and you're like, what the? Oh, what that I had? He was notorious for that.
Fudge.
This was the second time I pulled a D in the head.
I said, all I had was 9 and 8.
You don't think your 8-3 is going to have somebody?
Gee, I had a couple of things I had been nominated.
I looked down, I went. Then when I saw him fall, I'm like, ooh, I got a chance here.
I had 9-8 off student, like a shove hand. And it would have got through.
She made 10,500 with three hands. You got two blinds and just one that.
No.
Yes.
Oh no, it's supposed to be 13,000.
I think I was part of those blinds. So.
Yeah, but you would have lost it. So to me, that's
a win.
Yeah. Like getting your rent money back.
So you say there's still a chance.
That's fine.
The three, the seven face and the two wild cards.
Yeah.
I told you, wild card has won this every time for how many times?
Well, I ain't buying good for me. I gotta break that up. Sorry.
A wild card. No
has sorry. Has
break
sorry.
The street.
But I mean, for.
Good
night. Take care. Where's
the play tomorrow? Thank you.
No, I work for Mark.
Oh. I didn't know that.
Yeah, I deliver drugs. I'm a drug dealer.
Drugs? Does the drug delivery
support? You get that on video, just so you know.
Everybody's saying it.
Nice go.
Congratulations,
guys.
Thank you.
And
I'll
see you later.
Goodbye,
yep.
Everybody.
Take care. Good night, Mitch.
Not enough. First card looked good. Somewhere close to that first card, I would have called you, Tony. What the hell?
I don't know what the hell is going to happen.
I hate when somebody says what the hell and calls you. Because you know they're going to win.
It's like,
that's why I said, what the hell is that announced?
best hand in the last 12 minutes.
Pow. Yeah, that's how you feel when somebody says that.
Yeah.
Whatever, I'm tired.
Mm-hmm. I know you have to be, but I'm going to call anyway.
Oh, yeah, that's not my favorite one.
How many times have you ever been, huh? Playing at the VFW.
That's your motto, VFW. With the house.
65 all day.
Yeah, I think that is their motto there at the VFW.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking of
it's bad there.
Yeah. They didn't have the one on Waterloo.
It's down farther on Waterloo where the old Ponderosa is.
Oh.
Are they even having games there anymore?
They have them on Tuesdays and Thursdays, but I was there, oh my God, it's been, I haven't been there this year, I do know that, because I never renewed my membership.
Yeah.
But the last time I went there on a Thursday night, they had 11 people.
Yeah. Well, the guys that were running, was she?
Well, Brandy's not running it anymore, but I don't know who is.
TJ?
Well, he's just as bad.
TJ does.
Dennis, the same guy that's been here for
Dennis.
Two brothers?
No.
One of the two.
You can walk.
Do support in this.
Yeah,
that's what I heard. I don't know who was actually anymore. I haven't been there in a couple of years.
I haven't been there in quite a while.
I haven't been happy with the place ever since they moved from the old Sons up to the Ponderosa.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I know the one time they were saying that Paul runs it on Tuesdays.
Yeah, I think you're
that's
right.
That's
right.
And they had it. One week they decided they were going to let unlimited rebuys up through like the first break or something. And Steve Andrews bought in like 7 times.
Just to prove a point.
And it's like, no.
Last time I was there, somebody stole money from the game.
Yeah.
Wow.
I heard they were stacking chips. Or great. They were adding chips to the stack. Yeah, that's what I heard. I didn't say anything about this song.
I had 9.7. I had 9.7, so I had to open the street.
I should have let you hit it.
You know, but if one more speed hits the board, I can't do nothing. I can't put you on 2 speed, but I can put you on 1 since I'm red.
Yeah.
So I go, I'm so far behind. Even if I hit,
it can only be 1 of 2.
Yeah.
I like to bet when I hit it because it's most people don't.
Believe that in the flop,
Yep, I mean, that hit me if it wasn't for those spades. That would have been rainbow.
Pretty tricky play.
Then I probably shove back on there. Good hand, good hand.
Chris and Vicky are not bad. Now Vicky is the only one. Chris is red, but not Vicky. There you go.
If you just
slow down.
Yeah.
Six all day.
6,000?
Yep.
Call.
Call.
65.
All in.
I call.
I know. Well, I got a kicker now. Let's see if it holds.
Nope.
No, of course not.
Duh.
Holy crap.
Okay, we split it.
Yeah.
I suck at kneeling down.
That was beautiful. I loved it. I got her to bet into me.
Yeah.
What did you say?
It's aggressive. Tracker.
What?
Good hand.
Three-handed A6 didn't look too terrible to me.
No,
of course not.
I thought about limping with Ace Jack to get you to fire at it. So I wouldn't show him. Biggest hand I've seen in a long, long time. I didn't know how to play it.
Well, that board, it was going to end the same way, no matter
yeah.
what.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Yeah. I just wanted to make sure I got all my chips in anyway, so. And I did. Didn't help, but I got them in.
Didn't help.
Oy. Now we're back.
Oh.
What?
You're pulling a Chris, aren't you?
I threw him off
Chris
on that one, didn't I?
Vicky.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that.
That's too polite. I don't have an answer for you.
I don't think we do anything. I think we just do thousands now.
Well, if you don't have annies, there's not usually a reason.
Yeah.
I have 37.
He's got 18.
He's good.
And I have
18,
25.
26, and 37.
Yeah.
Congratulations,
but I mean it,
everyone.
It's 2 and 4,000.
I know.
We were just talking about it.
One double
this
up in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys got 10 big blinds, he's got.
Four and a half,
yeah.
No, four and
four.
A half, six, and nine, I think.
Yeah, it's like
one.
It's like crazy.
Yeah.
Five.
Well,
nine.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
You too.
I don't actually mean that. I'm just being courteous.
Yeah.
Vicky and Tony, give me 1 second. Vicky and
Tony
didn't
busted out
read.
The fidget spinner, so you gotta
and
do
why
it.
Is it showing that Vicky is the. Showing Vicky is supposed to be first to act? Is the button not right?
No, the button's right. I was just
I
the big one.
I wasn't paying attention.
I was just the big one.
Yeah.
All right, let me just change the viewer here. Give me 1 second. Thank you. Please do. Okay, to adjust the dealer to Chris.
Yep, and then I'm small blind, Tony's big blind.
Nope. That's not it. How do I move him?
Oh, he's got to put down his fidget spinner.
I have my... You do notice that I'm using the dragon. Yeah.
I see that.
This is the third time in a row that I've used it and it's gotten deep.
Tony,
you gotta go for what you got.
How do I
move? I use my baby every tournament I play in. And it works sometimes.
This is the first time in Vegas.
Oh, sorry.
My first tournament I played.
It doesn't
$60 buy in stress. Because
it, yeah.
I came
okay,
in second.
So
this is out of the pot. I took back with me. This is my first ever live tournament in Vegas.
There you go.
And I got
is it
I got sucked out.
Is it a
I
tournament?
Had ace jack against ace nine.
Thank you.
And her nine hit
is
on the
is it a
turn.
Tournament chip?
Yes. No, no, it's actually a
cash
chip.
$5
cash chip. $5
cash
chip.
$2,004.
This is from when you took us to Vegas. That's
yeah.
My first time.
Yeah. And you won all those tournaments?
Oh, yeah. I was
awesome.
Cashing in them.
That's great.
And I don't remember
okay,
a damn thing because I blacked out so much out there.
Good.
Where that went.
I was
yeah,
so drunk.
The last
game I came back and was.
Correctly, I think, because I couldn't. I thought I got it at the end.
I came back and couldn't drink for 2 weeks. I was shitting green.
Mm.
Chris, it's on
you. That's TMI, man. Just so you know.
That's right. I throw them off their game somehow.
Call. Okay. Heads up.
It's a good thing you had the new haircut hoses to clean that green.
Nice.
55.
55 is the bet.
Oh, no, those don't go to one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, but those were mine.
Pardon me.
Yeah.
Pardon me, but I wanted that 8,000 chips in my stack. Not in Tony's. Not in Tony's stack.
My bad.
Boy, Clint, knock him out one time. See what he does.
Yeah.
You have some redhead in you, Clint. Keep all those, track of all that.
I get confused.
Hmm?
Hey, it's all right. Did it read?
No? Yeah, yeah, it did.
Eh, it wasn't worth reading.
Didn't want it.
No. One hand is it.
Yeah, seriously.
One hand is all you get.
Yeah.
It's funny though, like you say, you've been using that dragon and you've been doing really well with it. Superstitious people are with different stuff, but.
Well, that's what poker is. It's superstition.
Okay. As much as I'd love to play in the main event. I'm never gonna have $10,000 to play in that tournament.
I played in a 1,500 event, and I
back to back St. Leon's
lost.
Back to back St. Leon's.
I lost my aces over queen, shooting the guy all in, and he was not that great of a player. He rivered a queen to take me down to like. 1,000 in chips,
mm-hmm.
And then I tried to make it back, but I just couldn't do it. And I just thought, I don't like gambling with $1,500 on one game.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'd rather play $500-$300 games than I would.
I really enjoyed that game that we played up in Michigan, but then, of course, when you cash, it always makes the game way more fun.
Yes.
You know, when I called Alan and I go, you need to come to the poker room because we're splitting and I cashed. And he goes, how much did you get? And I said, well, with the bodies, I got $846. I said, it was a hell of a payday.
Yeah, I'll see.
It was nice. Especially for $100 buy-in. It's $125 buy-in, which isn't.
Oh, him. Should be 12 on the mark. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 on the mark.
Mickey folds.
Queen 5.
I have 10-4.
My last three hands have been King 5, King 5, King 3.
Oh, so it was a sign.
I mean, I saw it. I go, I can't keep dealing with King crap. It's a king. It's a king. Who cares about that art card?
Steve wanted the C-face card, so I just give out one around.
Yeah, that's Steve's fault. He's the one who called for all the paint. Remember?
Yeah. I'm not sure when it is.
That's right.
Rockets?
No, ace king.
I had ace jack.
I had queen garbage.
Yeah.
you were standing up, and I'm thinking, I'm going to have to go to the bathroom and I came back, and you're standing up. I missed the lucky loser.
I would have been the one standing on that one.
Yeah, I mean, it's just three times the big blind.
Mm-hmm. But at these blind levels, that's...
Yeah, it's not the stacks, it's the blind levels.
Usually it's...
120?
Just share passing the bracelet around. We'll get it each month.
Still not there. There you go.
I'm all in. There's my 12 again.
I can't call.
I have to. I call.
I had 9 deuces.
Fold. Yes. Who calls?
Tony called.
My battery just went out.
Oh.
Bummer.
I added 10 to the outs.
Tony.
Ay.
Tony, it just said your battery is running low, and then I think it shut off.
Get two? I get the button. Chris.
No, I want to keep it.
No. I had 9 deuce off, or 9 deuce suited that.
Oh.
When you shoved
it right there.
Yeah.
Because I know it's right there.
Could have done that. Oh, you asked me if I had seen it yet, but I have.
Nice hand. I mean, you have no choice. It's that's just another one that plays out.
It was a race.
That was an easy one. It's just a matter of I can get a call.
Yeah.
Because I don't want to steal blinds at this point. It ain't doing me no good. I just give them right back.
Yeah.
Wow.
I mean, I had 9 deuces, so there's no way I'm calling it.
Check the button and everything else.
Okay, so Chris, who's the button?
I'm the button.
Okay, so let me just move this 1 second. That's what happened last time, too. Small is Tony. Here's Chris.
Chris is gone.
No.
Chris is going,
No.
Chris, what's your stack?
Yeah, we need
24.
24 plus 2, 26.
Oh, 26.
26.
30. 30.
God.
25,
26, 30.
Okay.
All right,
so now it'll
look. I'm glad you chopped.
Here come the aces, kings, and queens, right?
Now we can see fireworks.
Kind of just like that. You gotta have two hands that are
bless you.
Good hands to make it.
Yeah. This big. Okay, we're good.
But if the first two get in, the third one's got the aces.
Yeah.
And then it's.
Well, yeah. Look what happened to poor Rob.
That was against 4 people, not 3.
No, just 2.
Yeah, when it shuts off, it has a mind of its own. Thank you, folks.
Five again. So that's king five three times since we've sat down, and king three once.
It's a sign.
I couldn't hear it.
Yeah, just doubled you up.
I know.
Can't whine yet.
No, but yeah, I can.
I just want to get my chips back. You got Trevor's back. You got yours back from Trevor.
I do.
I just did because...
Well, okay.
Yeah.
This went around
in a real roundabout way.
Yeah, that hurt me early. I can't believe I ground back and got back in it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I grounded
took
back
you a while.
In. Yeah. I inched my way back up into a playable stack. $85.
Say again, please.
$85.
Thank you.
Is not a good sign.
Say, I'm freaking. I usually never get warm.
Well, these lights are hot.
Yeah.
It shuts off at midnight, so 12 minutes ago.
Okay, I feel like I usually don't get hot.
Let me just speed up the heat.
Make it while we're sweating.
I don't put the heat on the dealer.
All in. 10, 11, 12, 13, 5.
Don't buy them.
So they're expecting us to finish this up now. Or
that's right.
Usually it's the next break or something.
I couldn't even. I think there is a next level. But.
Oh, there's a 3-6 and there's a. I think it jumps right.
Where's your cards coming?
Oh. I'm sorry.
You're fired.
They're good.
I don't want to tango with anybody. I can't sit here. I just want something to tango with.
Yeah.
See, I knew if we got down to three with Trevor, he'd have never split it.
I think so.
He wouldn't split the money.
Mm.
He wouldn't pay the bubble.
No. No, the reason why he didn't pay the bubble is because there was two low stacks. I wouldn't agree with that. Mm. There was two people bought those blind
really?
Up. Yeah.
Well, between that, honestly, and out of a 9-person table, you're paying already 5.
Yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm.
And there was two that are going.
That's pretty.
Oh, Tony, you were one.
Yeah,
you
you're paying 4. It's a little easier to.
That's when you were down
the
to
middle.
No chips.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, that didn't surprise me. I might have been the same way.
Let's see a flop.
What? I don't know.
I'm sorry. Did I confuse you?
Yeah.
That was a call and a check, correct?
Yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you. Just confirming.
I had two
three
of
your eight threes. You should reconsider your eight threes and eight fours.
There's a reason why I'm still in the eight.
Right. Yeah, because we don't play eight three and
that's
eight four.
Right.
Yeah, I had 2 3 of clubs.
So their pass chips a little bit longer. There.
That's right.
Yeah. A hand I didn't want to turn away from, and a hand I felt like I wanted to play.
Yeah.
So you put two aces and a king out there with
yeah.
a 2 3 in my hand.
Fire away, baby.
Did someone call for a blue deck?
Well, Clint keeps washing it, so that's a good sign.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying.
Good.
I'm afraid nobody's gonna ask me to deal again after tonight.
No, you're doing awesome.
Well, yeah, you three might ask me. I just can't put the finishing touch on any hands. We're still quite even.
Yeah.
You know, when the lines is high,
I know.
We're
one.
All at like
I know.
2.5x and 4x blinds.
Bring it. Come on, y'all. Damn it.
What has he got?
No, you didn't look.
I knew it as soon as I heard that.
I wasn't going to look until I heard him say something.
You shouldn't have looked. Damn you, Steve. You just hurt his feelings.
I was running my mouth without even knowing
I was
there
going, oh my god, really?
Stepped over the bear trap.
I had a queen of spades and a piece of clubs.
Yeah.
It looked. I'll tell you, seeing paint though, I was like, maybe.
I had 7 4 offsuit. Those would have been really
that's
easy.
That's easier to fold.
Oh, yeah. He just said 10,000, and Chris would said all in. It would have been like another 2 or 3, and Tony would have had to call.
I would have.
I think I was shoveling 32. I wasn't even going to look.
Yeah.
I didn't think I was going to shove without even looking.
And you'd have really been shocked.
Yeah.
That much.
Somebody tell me so I can put it in. I can't put that.
14.
Ah!
One or up. Next hand.
Oh my god, 3 and 6.
Yeah.
I would say it's too early for that, but it's not. I can't.
I didn't want to do that.
Careful.
Why do you got long arms?
I do.
3 and 6.
Yep.
Would you show?
Ace of clubs. Has the worst like Steve moves.
Oh crap!
You knew exactly what you had at that point. So,
I had to look. I had like. Oh,
well, you had to show what Steve pulled out the back room for. Yeah.
Thank goodness.
Anything other than that douche, you might have been there.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
10, 9, 8, even maybe.
I've been trying to. Convince myself that I'll play crappier hands, but I haven't done it yet.
Well, the way the top final table's gone, Queen 10 has been pretty strong.
Your cards, aren't we? Nope. Here you go.
Come on. 7, 8, 9, 10.
11 behind. 11-5 all in.
I did.
You got six out there, so another 5-5?
Mm-hmm.
I could call. I need help. Maybe not.
Oh my gosh.
Five. Jeez.
Oh! Oh!
Fuck!
Oh! Oh! A miracle deuce keeps me alive.
Wow.
Oh, that Mogelson sucks.
Jesus. I'm glad I chopped.
I love this game. I love
it. I actually thought I was going to throw a chop pot in there. I thought I was going to pair the six with the seven and freaking the ace.
The jacks would have played.
I called for a five. What?
I know. I'm not Trevor. I'm not good.
I'm not
that good.
I just wanted a chop pot. I just hoped for a chop pot.
I thought it was going to be a chop.
I thought I folded the winner. I had a king.
Yeah.
I'm glad I folded it.
I figured Chris was playing any two cards at that point. But
yep.
He had.
How does Jack Deuce feel?
What's that? Yes, yeah. How does that feel?
That was the same hand that
the
crippled me last time.
Oh. That's right.
Yeah.
My ace 8. Okay. Flop comes Jack Deuce.
Proctologist visit would be less
much
painful.
More enjoyable.
Yes.
Thank you, folks.
Yeah, I know you're.
Right again there, buddy.
All in. I don't know if you want to count.
It wasn't for that freaking card.
You had a deuce the last hand. What are you talking about?
But I shoved. I didn't call.
You're right.
Just passing the
chip. Well, in all reality, you just won the money, but you won $500 more than what you just lost last game.
Did I?
No.
You lost $5,500 last game.
Oh,
yeah.
That's right.
Oh, yeah.
And they just made six.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He just got six for his big one.
Six plus? No, my. Why?
You were falling. Yeah. So you're actually up $500 from what you lost.
Because
you were already in for the six.
But I gave him to Chris.
Well, I'm not going to argue with him on that. Trying to get you up here.
Yeah. Doing it again.
All in.
All in.
All out.
Yeah.
Oh, mine's not aces?
See if you get the
reverse it for me there, buddy.
Yeah.
Two
plus
choose
four.
Just for.
Yep, my 10's out of play, so it's
good
a chop. That's a chop.
Is it?
No.
Deuce, ace, queen,
oh,
jack.
Yeah.
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 You're right.
Yeah, the kickers are the queen and jack.
My tongue got knocked out of play by jack.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. They get to split my big blind.
Sorry about that. Okay.
They each get 3,000.
Just playing with Chris. That was a lot more pleasant than your jack.
Ace 10 and still chop it.
Ace 4.
Yeah.
Ace 4
is a good hand.
Well, at least Deuce would have won you.
Yeah.
Jack,
I was just
the
big blind. I don't get to be big blind twice in a row.
Why not? Did you hear me? Jack Deuce would have won.
Yeah.
Jack Deuce would have won again. Again.
I'm not a fan of that hand. I'm just saying.
After seeing what it's done to people the last 2 weeks, I don't know, I'm starting to feel different about it.
That is not a good plan of action.
No,
it's
not.
No,
sorry.
Cards are good.
Wait, I thought you were just the dealer.
Mm-hmm. No, she
was,
she
just
was
the big
blind. You guys chopped her big blind.
You guys chopped my big blind.
Chris is first to act, according to that.
Oh, Mm-hmm. Can you read?
Yep, you're good.
All in.
Ah, shoot, I was hoping you'd have something like that.
Ooh, nice hand.
Ouch. I'm trying to hit people there now. I'm being a little bit more proactive.
I was back to Dolly Parton.
Still pretty to see races. Even though they didn't get into play.
First time all night I saw him. And I wouldn't have saw him if he doesn't yell.
Yeah.
Because you don't look.
I don't look.
That'd be crazy if the one time you got them all night long, you folded, you mucked them without looking at them because you had to walk.
You saw how.
Words, we can stay with it, right?
Yeah.
Here we go. That did not work very
Chris,
well.
Your cards did not work.
You run the wrong card for
you. Tony, did you fold?
I guess.
Dolly, no
good. We're ahead. You both can be eight. Feeling that way better, it's just natural for a right hander.
Mm-hmm.
That's why you gotta come across your body.
All in, I got 14.
All in.
Vicki, how much do you have?
$25.5.
Can I see your hand first?
No.
Okay. I fold this.
Good for me.
King, queen, spades. King,
queen,
spades.
I'm live. Come on, Jack. Where you at, Jack? Nope.
You called it? You should have called it.
I called Jack.
Tony, that was yours.
That'd have been ended.
I just didn't want to.
That'd have been the bracelet.
It's hard when she goes over the top and all.
Thanks for the reminder there.
No problem.
All right, so we're heads up.
Who was big blind?
So you were big blind there, right?
Big blind always.
No,
moves.
I was small blind.
Okay.
I was small blind.
Yes, she was.
The dealer is always the big blind.
Yep.
Because the dealer is always last act. Whether if even if I'd still been the
dealer's always the small blind.
No, dealer's always the big blind.
It did come down to two wild cards.
I thought dealer was a small blind.
It did come down to two wild cards.
Came down to two wild cards.
So how do we do that?
Big blind always moves.
I can't be big blind twice, so.
Yeah, big blind always moves.
So the dealer button's got to move either dead, which is technically me, or right?
She was just small. You were just big
I was
blind.
Just, no, I was small blind. Because
yeah.
Weren't you the button?
Because
yeah, I got his 6,000.
So you got to be big blind.
So you're the big blind.
Okay.
So tell me.
Yeah,
basically.
It, yeah.
First to act before the flop.
Yeah, okay.
Second to act after the flop.
So you get the first card, though, right, Vicky?
Yeah.
I'm going to put it here so I don't screw myself
okay.
up, okay?
Yeah.
Is that all right?
I don't care.
$15,000.
Did you vote?
Yes, I did. The number button?
Yep.
Yes. Well, a wild card is going to win it.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
She called it.
I just didn't want to get in between the two guys.
Yeah.
I mean, I knew one of you had an ace, like, it just had that.
Yeah.
But both of you had one, right?
No.
No,
he had
no,
it was six. Or, you know,
yeah.
I shoved just a shove. I saw a paint, and I shoved, and I was live. I was okay with that. I didn't like it, like you had queen.
She calls.
Vicky, your cards aren't there. There you go. Did you call?
I did.
I'm sorry, I was looking at the card.
She called and Tony checks.
Tony checks, thank you.
You are first to act. Check, check. $6,000. Vicky betted. Tony folds.
I get confused at heads up, I really do.
I guess he knows when one hands him up. I was thinking that it has a.
Most of the time, there's just been a couple along the way where, like that last hand where we stood up, where it just, for whatever reason, I think if the cards don't make it home before the hand rolls, it crosses it to bridge.
Thank you.
Okay, second. I think that's six. The last hand of three and six, next hand of four, eight.
You put a bargain down, doesn't it?
It's like I haven't put one on the table and I'll toss it back in the book.
Yeah.
Please put your whole stack in.
Yeah.
I said you called it. You knew it before we even.
Before we ever dealt the card.
Card in the air. Yep.
I said, a wild card has won this how many times? You guys didn't want
well,
a
they
wild
have
card
less to lose going in, and so
I didn't want anybody to win.
But you.
Right? Sure. If nobody else wins, then I win by default.
Raise to.
No.
You need a mouse still or not?
Well. I'm gonna put 15 in and then
she falls with it.
Yeah.
Actually, that's pretty close. Well, actually, it'd be 16.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
It was 16.
Did you change the blinds?
No.
4 and 8.
4 and 8. Thank you.
4 and 8. I could be all in at my next big blind.
Thank you.
Glad we chopped the money, Chris.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I mean, it could.
I wanted that, you know. Yeah, I mean, it's that bracelet, just like, you know, at the main event.
Yeah.
It's one thing to have the 10 million.
It's a siren
that,
call.
That bracelet.
I'm sorry, the main event, I want the 10 million. I'll go buy 50 of those freaking bracelets.
Go on that.
I'll take the 10 million all day, every day.
Okay, you're ready.
I'm on.
Call.
Ouch.
Oh my
ouch.
God.
That's why I took Steve out. That's why I took Steve out with last season. With
no
kings.
Spades. No spades. No spades.
I wasn't going to say anything.
Spades. Spades. Spades.
I called it. Yellow.
Oh, Jack.
Oh, spades.
Oh, my God.
Spade hit.
I didn't want to say anything.
Oh, my
God.
Oh,
spade hit.
I don't have words to describe what is happening now.
It came out because I'm thinking, thank you, Jesus, it's over.
He can just match them up.
Just
stack it up. Stack them up. he has enough to just cover it.
Woo!
I have no idea what those
next time I'm calling hearts if it's
I'm like, don't know what just
happened. I show Tony at 52.
You go,
and
no
space.
I'm like, no! That's just bad.
So if you have 37, I'm right.
Huh?
Elephant tears. That's what I'm experiencing. That's. I am terrible.
You finally feel something right.
No, I didn't. Well, it depends on who you ask.
Are you giving it down?
I have 33.
I show 37.
You
have 33. Check that stack. Your oranges. Tony, I show you at 52.
7th place and 2 offers.
Hmm?
7th place and 2 offers.
Yeah. That's what we were saying.
33. You have
33?
I have
33. 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 53.
That's interesting.
53 and 33.
So somewhere we've just lost 4,000 chips in the equation.
How many did you take?
It was
over
those
there?
Four that we took over to the other table at some point. All right. Tony, you had 53?
Yes. Take over there.
They were just sitting right there.
There were four chits right here.
And Vicky, you have 33.
And we didn't know where.
We thought you were making a change or whatever, so we put them over there.
Which I still think was.
I still think that was right. Yeah. Okay, so I'm 8,000, right?
Yes. And Tony's going to be on the button. 480.
Steve. No, she didn't just win that hand.
He came out and was like, it's over. And boom, then he says, oh, and I call. King, 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 news. I'm thinking, it's over.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Trying to only play good hands?
Nobody convinced me because I've given everybody more than their fair chance of staying in this
thing.
That
is true.
That's the way I look at it, though.
You have.
I helped you out. I helped you a couple times earlier.
I feel like your redheaded stepchild.
Hey, watch it now.
Oh. I only mean that in the greatest of.
I'm thinking a raise, I'm just debating on whether or not I wanted to call.
Actually, if you just call, it's a raise.
Yeah. It's tough to do when the first card you look at is a three. Unless they would have paired, then I might have just went for it.
Yeah, I would. And.
We're just going to pass them back and forth.
Eight deuce off.
That's two out of three.
I think that's Vicky's button. Right?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm trying to keep
I've
up.
I read somewhere in a book that it's good to be the button.
It says so.
Yep. Just got to hang on to it as long as you can.
In one of the books, anyway.
Sorry, I tried, but you guys won't cheat.
That would not be the book where Mark isolates Trevor with a 10-7.
Yeah, that would not be that book.
Oh, I'm first. Yeah. I'm waiting for you. Yeah, well.
That's fine.
Like I said, I kept the crazy hands where I just kept everybody in.
Yeah.
How many times did I chop a pot when somebody was so far ahead it wasn't even funny?
Oh.
Turns on?
Yes.
Hmm. Okay, I'm just going to go for it. I know you're ahead.
Did you call?
I called.
Four.
Two.
Chop it up. WTH!
This will teach you.
You
drop all of it goes in the middle, and then.
But you didn't put your big white in. We both put in 8,000, so.
Yeah.
So no, Tony, you don't get any.
I'm sitting here going ace deuce and ace that fours.
So unsatisfying.
Like chance of chopping it.
There.
You know.
It was an ace. I don't know what it.
I feel like becoming Khan, whatever his name is. Do you remember that when he was standing up? Like, 3 years ago.
Who?
Khan, he kept on
yelling con. It was.
Papa Z kept on yelling cockroach.
I'm in. I'm all in. I'm in. I'm all in is what I meant to say.
I call.
Oh, jeez.
Nine.
There it is.
And another one just to
produce.
Yeah.
Nice
hand. He's got me covered.
He's got you covered.
Yeah, he's got me covered.
And so it ends. Well,
good job.
Thanks, Vicky.
Good job. Hold your
car.
Holy
crap.
He gets a
new car.
Get the
extra. Now he's got new jewelry.
Tries to fall down.
Holy crap.
Vicky. I didn't even see that yet.
How many? Is this 900?
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
Gather all the cards so I can finish the game now.
Oh.
I got to get my picture with the awesome dealer.
Oh, you got to get the picture with
the
dealer.
No, no dealer
with
picture.
Everything.
I'm just trying to stack your chips so you got all those chips in front of you.
That's right. Sit down. Yeah, make them spill forward. That's good.
Okay. Does that take pictures?
I have my cell phone, guys.
This is not the best camera.
Oh, I've got the cell phone.
Hang on.
The iPhone. So
I got a good camera.
You know all those great pictures of the ones that I sent.
Yes. I did.
So all you have to do is hold it this way and click either one of those buttons.
Is it mine?
Yeah.
All right. A couple of yours and a couple of this one.
There you can sit right here and hold the cards up and get it from the other side of the table. Thank you.
So glad we chopped up.
This place. Trying to get the cards in there.
Is that
better?
Yep, you're good.
Wow, successful season.
I can make half a car payment now.
I have a car payment.
I'm kidding, but yeah.
Maybe. I saw that.
You see his new toy out?
Yes,
there?
I didn't.
So did you get your Tesla?
No, I got it.
Oh. Stingray?
Yep.
Nice.
2016, 11,000 miles, and I got such a deal that I could sell it today and make $4,000 or $5,000.
That's amazing.
I don't know.
Did you get it locally?
Yeah.
What place?
Prestige Auto.
Oh, down there in a camp?
No, it's...
Oh, right there on...
State
Street.
Main Street. Main Street?
That's right at the end of my street.
Is it?
I live right on East Ingleside.
If you buy anything from there, tell them I sent you and I get $200 referral.
Yeah, I can't afford anything there.
That'll pay a stick of gas.
It's not all like...
No, but they got nice vehicles there.
Yeah. They've got Bimmers there that are very reasonably priced.
Really?
Yeah.
Should have gone to Thompson or Thomas.
Oh, right there.
Right across
Main Street.
Main Street.
Oh, that's
Coventry.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking of. Where's that?
Prestige is. You grew up around here, right?
Yeah, Kenmore.
Do you remember the bridge that you could look through that was near Rex's erection? You were on. I think it's called Main Street.
Mm-hmm.
The one that goes into Cuyahoga Falls where the Montgomery Wards used to be, but now is all like the LA Fitness and stuff like that. Across from where the Laugh Factory or the Laugh.
Oh, up there in Cuyahoga Falls.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I got you now.
They're low pressure and Basically, I went in there and I had proof of what I wanted to pay for the vehicle.
Yeah.
And proof that they needed to give me for the car.
Right.
I just handed them the printout through the internet. And they were like, oh, can I use that?
Wow.
Yeah.
I, it was probably about a month ago, we were coming up 77. There on, just before Arlington. Actually, it was all the way down toward the airport. Still had temporary tags on it. Z06.
Yes.
I was like, oh.
The power on these things?
Oh, there's 750 horsepower.
Because mine's 460.